just talk about that crazy, you know, end of the game and being able to come back to win.
I think when we, that last time out the coach called, I think Andrew was like, we have to do it now. If we don't do it now, it's going to be over. And we did the play, and it got us started, you know, because I can post up and get big on people, but I just need the opportunity. And I think that once we got going, you know, we got our confidence back, then we weren't playing on our toes anymore, and we were actually doing what we do, you know.
Talk about those last.